also worked sometimes as a banquet waiter at the luxurious Pressman Hotel. He was the guerrilla terrorist in the food service industry.
Do not watch. I cannot go and watch.
Apart from seasoning the lobster bisque, he farted on meringue, sneezed on braised endive, and asked for the cream of mushroom soup, well...
Go ahead. Tell him.
You get the idea.